Changamwe MP Omar Mwinyi was last evening released following a conviction in an assault case after he paid the 1 million shillings fine. The legislator had been found guilty for assaulting two police officers during ODM party nominations in 2017 and sentenced to 4 years in jail with the option of the fine. The court dismissed 9 of the 11 counts he faced for lack of evidence. In his ruling, Magistrate Evans Makori said the charges against the MP were proven beyond a reasonable doubt.